So first of all, thanks to the Vice President of the Municipality for the warm welcome here in Pierrot. The project Effective Land Management, Rural Development Effective Land Management that GIZ is implementing on behalf of the European Union and the German government. And this is really a specific point. It's the joint financing of a project from the German government and the European Union together aims at improving use and management of agricultural land. And we're very happy that we have selected Pierrot as one of the pilot municipalities in which we will work.
Перед себе звичайно це подобається в Лошниці і жаль, да напомнем, да проєкт рурні розвиток фитосанітарним землищем, який се фінансує зі средства Європейської унії і німецької влади, има за ціль да унапреди управління поліпередним землищем.
The Vice President has mentioned some of the major facts already. What is important for us is what will be the outcome of the project.
Ono što je bitno jeste šta će biti, koji će biti rezultati ovog projekta.
And especially what will be the outcome of these of the things that we will do here in Pierrot, in the field where we will do land consolidation of an area of about 300 hectares.
Mi ćemo znači sprovesti pilot projekat komasacije ovdje u Pierrotu na 320 hektara.
Land consolidation will make the possibilities for using the agricultural land for the production of agriculture and for the work of the farmers much easier and much more productive.
Svakako da jedan od rezultata komasacije će biti da poljoprivrednici na što lakši i na što efikasniji način mogu da proizvedu svoje poljoprivredno zemljište.
They will save time and money when working on their field.
Naravno, sačuvajući i vreme i novac koji ulažu u samu poljoprivredu.
And then they will be able to produce in a more effective way, they will be able to produce more and more competitive.
Naravno da će biti u situaciji da će da više proizvedu i bit će naravno konkurentni na samom tržištu poljoprivrednici sa svojim proizvodom.
And this is of high importance also in the regard of the EU accession process of Serbia overall.
I to je naravno isto veoma važno iz razloga i samog pristupa naše zemlje u Europskoj uniji.
Because looking a bit into the future, after EU accession of Serbia, which we all hope will be rather soon, but given also the time that it might still take, this is seeing all the developments which have to be done not so long.
Tako da, nadamo se da će Srbija naravno uskoro ući u Europsku uniju, ali sve su ove stvari koje su prethode i koje će naravno olakšati za nama sam ulazak nakon ulaska u Europsku uniju.
And then with the European single market, the farmers will actually compete with all the farmers in the European Union. So it will be free trade and so enabling them now to be more competitive, to produce better, to produce more, to produce cheaper. This is of course one of the big tasks that, that we all have to do together.
I naravno da će isto jedan od rezultata biti, pošto kad budemo ušli u Europsku uniju, će biti slobodna trgovina. U svakom slučaju je dosta bitno da sami poljoprivrednici, znači ljudi koji se bave poljoprivredom, budu što konkurentni na taj način, što spremnije uđu u celu područje.
And here our project will contribute.
I ovaj projekat će za sigurno doprinijeti tome.
Which is important for us is that first of all we will bring in good experiences, good practice from the region but also from the European Union to implement those projects. We will go new ways of implementing land consolidation.
Jedna od stvari isto koja je značajna koja će se dobiti kroz ovaj projekat jeste da ćemo usvojiti znači nove procedure, najbolje prakse Europske unije, mogu sa ovim našim uskladiti. I to će biti isto jedan od doprinosa ovog projekta.
We'll use international expertise from the European Union, but also local expertise from Serbia.
Naravno da ćemo koristiti i znanje i iskustva eksperata iz Europske unije, ali naravno i lokalnih domaćih eksperata.
And we will also finance the field works which are necessary, geodetic works, infrastructure works, all those things which have to be done while consolidating land.
I naravno finansirat ćemo vrlo bitne sve što mogu sprovesti komasacije, to su geodetsko-tehnički radovi i infrastrukturni radovi.
We will cover now first an area of 300 hectares.
Pokrećemo, znači sad, površinu od nekih 300 hektara.
And our objective is to set here good examples, which can be then spread in the municipality of Bjerovfurda, but also to other municipalities here in the region and in Serbia overall.
I naš cilj je, znači, da Pirot je jedan dobar primer, ne samo za opštinu Pirot, već i za ceo region, koje su to prednosti i koristi od same komasacije.
And we will implement this project in very close coordination with the municipality of Pirot and the Ministry of Agriculture, Forestry and Water Management of Serbia.
I naravno samo sprovođenje Pirot projekta će biti uz dobru saradnju i sa opštinom Pirot, kao i sa Upravom za poljoprivredno zemljište.
Not to forget the people who are most important in this project, which is the farmers and the landowners who are, who will work with us now.
Naravno, ne smemo da zaboravimo ljudi koji su najvažniji u celom ovom projektu, bez kojih ne možemo da sprovedemo projekat, to su vlasnici zemljišta i sami poljoprivrednici, naravno, koji se bave poljoprivredom na tom zemljištu.
We know that land consolidation is not always easy, and that there will definitely also be problems and discussions about how the thing will be done, but we are very optimistic that we will solve all those issues that will come up during the next 2.5 years. The time is rather ambitious, but we are very much looking forward to doing this and to set a really good example here in Pirot.
Očekujemo da će ipak prevazići sve te probleme i da će projekat biti uspješno sprovedan.